So here we have the three basic forms of linear equations. They are point-slope form, slope-intercept form, and standard form. In both point-slope and in slope-intercept form, we can see that we have slope. And so what that means is this value of m is always replaced with or substituted with the value of the slope in your equation. Now, in particular, in point-slope form, we see we have point-slope. And so that means there is a point on the line that's used for the equation of that, for that linear equation. And so that point, x1, y1, is found in this linear equation. Now, in the slope-intercept form, we have this parameter b. B stands for the y-intercept. And now a y-intercept is where the line would cross the y-axis, would cross the vertical axis. And we'll take a look at that more in just in future videos. And then lastly, standard form, we have these parameters a, b, and c. Now, a, b, and c must all be integers. Now, integers, of course, integers are whole numbers. We could have 1, we could have 2, we could have 5, we could have negative 8. So a, b, and c are integers. And in particular, a must be a positive integer. So there you go, the three forms of linear equations. Here I have all three forms of linear equations to describe the same line. I have standard form, 2x plus y equals 3. I have slope-intercept form, y equals negative 2x plus 3. And I have point-slope form, y minus 1 is negative 2 times the quantity x minus 1. Now, the only form of a line, the only equation that could possibly be different is point-slope form. Right now, this point-slope form is using point A as its point. And so if I had, let's say, a different point A, if I moved point A to a different spot, kept the same line, but now A is at negative 1, 5, the standard form is the same, 2x plus y equals 3. The slope-intercept form is the same, negative 2x plus 3. But then the point-slope form is different, and it's different to reflect this new value of A. A is now negative 1, 5, so therefore, the point-slope form is y minus 5 is negative 2 times the quantity x minus negative 1.